story, and Michael Mark Murphy tells a story about how do you know who's the best cowboy when they're riding in the pickup truck, you know? You totally know it. So you know what I'm talking about then, right? Yeah, because, you know, the one guy's driving the truck, you know? The other guy has to get out and open the gate. So having the seat in the middle is the best seat as a cowboy. As I was out riding the graveyard shift midnight till dawn, the moon was as bright as a reading lamp for a letter of an old friend back home. He said last night I ran on to Jenny. She's married and has a good life. She's a perfect professional's wife. And she asked me, why does he ride for his money? Why does he roll for short pay? He ain't getting nowhere, and it's losing his shame. Oh, he must have gone crazy out there. Good as long as this one. phone. Just one sec. They're finicky, these guitars. You know, they're, this one's got lots and lots of rhinestone marks on it, which kind of get into the finish and then moisture. I know this is interesting to you. Okay, so anyway, here we go. Listening really intently.